All good?
All good.
Onward. I always think that trailer isn't with us.
What's that?
I always think the trailer isn't coming.
It's coming.
I know, but I always think it isn't. It's on road. Didn't watch the race. It's all good.
Mm-hmm.
A little pregnant, but very attractive.
Pretty pregnant.
Yep. Very pretty, though.
Mm-hmm.
Aw. I wanted zombies. This flies, this virus sucks. I wanted zombies.
This what sucks?
This virus sucks.
Oh, I wanted zombies.
I wanted zombies.
Cool.
Yeah.
Yeah. Pretty sure not, but right. Yeah.
Right.
I get it.
I know where you're leaning towards, but.
Limo. Here goes the limo.
My bus tour.
Is that what that is, or is that the picker bus?
That might be a picker bus.
Yeah, it's a little bit dirtier than the wine tour.
Bus.
Wine tour is black. Pristine black,
yeah.
Polished to the nines. Yeah. Oh yeah. You guys have a great time.
We've been gone all day.
Yeah. All right, we're rolling again.
On the road again.
So, 68 degrees Fahrenheit.
See the jacket. Stand in there with you once. Once you get rolling, it's needed.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I just got the sweatshirt. I got sleeves. I can either put their little rain jacket, the light one, on over this. That'll break the wind, and this will be enough insulation to keep me warm.
Yeah.
So, it'll be fine.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't think it's going to be cool down, but
yeah, well, hopefully it warms up completely and we don't have this mess.
Well, by the weekend, like when I sent Diane to the play date, it's going to be about 26.
Yeah.
Definitely good day for patio setup. We're having snacks and cocktails.
Yeah, really?
Mm. Yeah.
What day is this?
Friday.
Oh, yeah.
And then I go, yeah, I'll be here about 7 a.m. I'm like, okay.
No, you're starting late.
Yeah.
Get right on it.
Yeah.
Does she want a pick up and delivery service? I can run down and get her and bring her over.
No, she's coming in. She wish. We're going to have to come on.
Okay.
No, we're not going to
come on. Oh, all right.
Not always.
I get it.
Okay.
Goldwing? 1500 Goldwing or a 1200? Which one was it? Was it a 1200 or a 15?
I was looking at the flowers. I don't know.
Okay. You should be versed on that. There's an actual website where you can go and it gives you all the years right up. So you can educate yourself on what the model years and what CC they are and everything. Colors. So you have to get on that and get that memorized.
Okay, what's the difference between a Cab Merlot and a Cab Sav?
The difference in the grape.
Perfect.
Well, that's all that's the difference. No, you don't.
What year? Of course you do.
I don't have to do that.
Well, then I don't have to know that.
I went. Well, you do. You're on a Goldwing. You got to know the Goldwing.
why. You gotta know your why.
You're telling me a secret?
No, I don't hide it.
I know, I can't get out in the garage for all the empties.
No. I took back $14 worth of empties today.
Today, marvelous. Thank you, because I almost killed myself on Saturday climbing around through them, trying to get to where I needed to be.
No. Your garage totaled
No, it's not.
1% of empties.
No, everything is right where I need it.
Well,
now, if I could get rid of the lawnmower and the snow blower and maybe the tool bench out of there into like a little garden shed out behind, that would be perfect.
Can I use the mouse?
Oh, you should have been with me yesterday.
Oh, God, that's so bad. Oh, my God, what is that?
They spread liquid manure both sides for about a 2 mile stretch.
No.
And I was gagging. It was so bad. It was so strong. My eyes were watering.
Oh, no.
Oh, it was, I said if you were here, it would have been Gagorama. Been like the Stand By Me movie where they're doing the pie eating contest and the guy, the one guy Ralphs and then everybody, Ralph-a-rama.
Yep.
Yeah, yeah. That's what would have happened. You'd have just barfed all over me.
Yep.
It would have been over.
Yep.
Yeah.
We need to go home now.
Yeah, for sure.
Yep. Oh yeah, no, that's liquid diarrhea. That's not. Oh no.
Yeah.
Don't even.
Okay, we're gonna turn in here if we don't get hit from behind.
Yep.
What the hell? Why did they stop pumping gas?
Maybe they're out.
Why would they be out? There's a freaking glut.
I saw
the scissors on the road.
That's not good for your tire. And it wouldn't get the old tire, it wouldn't get the new one.
Oh, for sure. Speaking of the new one, how's our pressure today? App, down one arrow, tire pressure. 45.2 PSI and 46 on the back. Interesting. A little breezy out, isn't it?
Yep.
Not bad, but a little bit.
I like to wear a jacket, that's right. Like, if you wear a jacket anyway, for security and less skin on the road.
Right.
But I just like that temperature, that jacket
is fire. Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, I mean, there's two ways of riding, too, like.
One is trying to catch the ride dirty.
Yeah, right. You wave, I can't. Did you wave?
Yes.
Yeehaw.
I was so
list. Oh yeah.
How much did corn come up since we were out back?
Yeah, it's twice as high.
Oh, at least in a couple of days.
Yeah.
So.
Perfect weather for it right here now. Knee-high in July, and it'll probably be better than that, like it was last year. It was waist-high last July.
Yep.
That was a good crowd.
Yeah.
And a shitty spring this year, too. That's too bad that gas station was closed, because they were the only ones cleaning the pumps.
Oh yeah?
Yeah, they said, it's signed right on it, says clean, pumps are cleaned after every customer leaves.
Wow.
Well, I mean, they just got to come out and do a little wipey wipe.
I know. I keep my area very tight.
Yeah, turn it down. You know, YouTube gets all bent out of shape when I play somebody's song.
But yeah, they don't want to hear it in the background. They don't want to be able to hear it.
Yeah, they just pull in, they get their food, and they leave. No, they don't have the drive-thru. Just drive up. The drive-thru is closed. Well, they shouldn't be, because they're not doing that anymore. Hold that. Hold that.
Yep.
Card.
Third.
Card in there?
Yep.
It's the boss. Boss lady. Oh, stereo.
Yeah.
It's the law. Yeah, they usually gas up over here. They must be taking turns which place they're doing it at. Spread the money around a little bit of government money. Hi. You laughed at my trailer. Look at what he's hauling. Poof. So they're building something up ahead here.
Yep.
I haven't figured out what it is. So be looking at the signs and see if you see if it says something. Here on the right. Residential. Houses. Look at that beautiful dirt. They're going to waste it on houses. Yeah. Oh well. Gotta live somewhere, I guess. Might as well be in the highest producing agricultural ground in the world. But just saying. That place is all refixed up and then sold, and then now they got it all tore up again. I think they found some drainage problem. That would have been a slap in the ass. So they probably paid a pretty penny for that place all redone. Yeah. It's a nice big house too. Dated, but.
No, that motel.
Oh, yeah?
Yep.
Huh. Poof.
Longer this goes on, the more we're going to see.
Yeah. Yeah. I think we'll go this way. Comfy back there?
Yep. Take it in the
He's probably doing it for money.
With the dog walker person.
Mm-hmm.
Or he just has a really lot of dogs.
Mm-hmm. Digging here, burying some concrete. What's that all about? Christmas trees. Chop chop. Thank you. Thought he was coming straight across there for a second. I thought we're toast.
That's not a good idea.
No. Wondered what was making all the dust. ATV. Going up for a big ride, he's got a spare gas can on the back. No? Stop it.
Stop it.
No yawning.
Stop it.
So this trailer, like, there's people lined up when it's opened.
Yeah.
Yeah. Science, somebody's birthday, it said honk. Something, anyway. It was a big, bright pink purple sign. Whatever that pink purple color is that you talk of. You want to eat now?
Yeah, okay.
All right, so I haven't eaten all day. Thank you. 20S headset and I have a 30K and we're running in Bluetooth mode and everything is perfect.
There you go.
So what the hell?
All the same.
Yeah, I know. Yes, I know. See ya, buddy.
Ciao.
How stunned can you be to ride by and not see that wave? Hello. We'll be back. We'll get to her soon. Reduced. Which one?
On the right.
Oh, yeah. So you got it all painted goofy colors, eh? Who are you barking at? Jeez, don't get it stirred up. Yeah, look at that roof on the balcony. It's getting ready to collapse in. It's just hanging there. Be getting on that. It's being lived in. There's people there. Flicking your booger out the window. See us back here whenever you're flicking out. No, it wasn't that. If it was, I'd be pounding on the roof by now. Okay, I'm gonna give you my wallet. Got it?
Yep.
Okay. Day, but a little bit.
I've been here once.
More when it's open, but so you're just standing in the parking lot eating all the time, it ain't no fun. But I brought the ensemble for us to have dinner. This will be your birthday dinner out.
Yeah, okay. I don't think so.
But then, you thinking I still gonna owe you after this?
Yeah.
Oh, come on. That's just too far. So we'll just get a Whopper combo and another Whopper and share the fries and the drink?
Sure.
Okay. Oh, yeah. All right, let's move it. Red car, whatever your color you are. You can move up. Pull up, dumbass.
Yeah, well, there's a white car.
That's the one I'm calling dumbass, not this one. I'm talking to the other one. Freak out of my way. Okay, can I get a number one with a Coke and another just a Whopper?
Thank you. Is that everything for yourself today?
Yep. That's... just like a walk in the park. So there's an ice cream place over here. See them lined up?
Yep.
Cool day today, but... You alright? Potty all the time, potty all the time. Come on. I got it. You can't steal it.
God. Look, chicken nuggies.
Uh-huh.
You saved me.
Too late now. No chucky milk and chicky nugget for you. You're getting a whopper.
No more chicky nuggets.
No, you don't.
Look at them.
Oh. Pardon me. $2.99 for 10. What are they at McDonald's? Like about $14? For 10.
They're not
even real food.
They're
actually those plastic things
from Wayfinder. Yep.
12:45.
Put it away.
Here. Come on. We got shit to do here. People are waiting. Thank you very much. You too. No, no. Are you ready for this now? Take it.
What? Say it's close, say single.
What's this one doing? Hank. Yeah, I saw people coming around.
A little bit of money coming in.
Mm-hmm.
Well, she's not in any type of trouble.
Mm-hmm. Kink in my knee. Kink my knee. Just the wind blew, just caught me and I twerked. You know, I can't have my knee go this way because it'll go bone on bone, right? Because I don't have any cartilage there. Oh, that hurt. Wind caught me. I was just getting ready to pick up and it shoved us sideways straight. right as I was lifting, and I had to put my foot back down and I tweaked it. Oh, geez, now it's really tender. I can't crack it.
Want to pull over?
No, I don't want to get rolling, so I'm going to put my foot down. I have to put the right one down for a while until that one gets cracked. Like if I could flex it and snap it, put the cartilage back where it's supposed to be, it'd be fine. I can't do it rolling. We'll get it. I'll just use the right foot for a while. Gravel on the corner. No, 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 no. Trying not to. I got three wheels to worry about. How long this stretch is. It's quite far, actually.
Yep.
Good little ride. Yes. Corn's really high here. It's almost over 6 inches tall here.
Yep.
Wow.
Come along.
Wowie, wowie, wow. Beans are a little behind. Look at them beans.
These are the nice beans.
Okay. Okay. If we don't see a deer tonight, then they're gone.
Yeah, the gods are extinct. Mm-hmm. Like the dinosaurs.
Beautiful little road.
That's nice, all the trees.
Yeah.
I like the turn trees on the road. Beautiful.
I wonder if Port Burwell actually has anything other than just the beach.
Yeah.
Is there like fishing or something comes out of there? Or
is there what?
Like fishing boats and stuff there?
I'm not sure.
Have to.
Closed for so long, I don't know.
Yeah. Yeah, that was the thing. You couldn't get to it because of the bridge and then. Welcome to Eden, Ontario. I should take a photo of that for somebody. Nice bike.
You should get streamers for this thing.
Wanted dinner.
Love. New worm.
Uh-huh. Pet cemetery. I think there's a left turn here. Look at all the warnings. Holy smoke.
Warning.
We're going in. runaway.
Party. Who said we're going into park?
Yeah.
Yep.
We are. Fort Burwell.
My port.
Yeah.
It's your port.
I don't have a port.
I have a port.
I know you do. I've been there. That was a good ride up to that. I enjoyed that when I was going.
A little stressful at times, but it was good for us. Well worth it.
Straffordville Watermelon Festival. Nice. I like watermelon.
Melon.
Wasn't it up here we rescued the turtle?
Not that killer one.
Yeah.
No, that was Niagara.
No, it was up this way.
No.
Yeah. It wasn't Niagara, it was up here. No, that was where we rescued the little guy. The cute one.
The attack of the killer turtle.
Snapping turtle. Oh, boys.
Gentlemen.
Gentlemen. Mm-hmm. oldie out.
Yep.
The other one under the tree.
Hi.
Take you for a ride on my big green tractor.
We can go slower, we can go faster.
No worries about copyright on that.
I don't know what you're talking about.
What are we doing here? Comfy?
Yeah.
You enjoying the ride?
Yeah.
I do it all for you.
Do it all for you. Everything I do it for you.
There's no love.
We'll take a chicky doggy. Square one.
The Edison Homestead. Is that Thomas Edison? Well, him and Alexander Graham Bell had a little tiff, eh? I think, back in the day. Edison Drive. Got the My Little Pony tricycle, and they're giving her.
Yeah, not right there though.
You think? Oh, you never know.